signs indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Rikers attacking civilians on East 20th.
Reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Here we go! I'm going in!
ahead.
Glad you're in the neighborhood. We could really use your help. But now that you're here, I'm sure we're gonna get it all worked out. Pronto!
Gotta see it to believe it.
You're gonna like what you see.
Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refusing to give her kids a goddamn measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works. And it ain't Ebola or Marburg. It didn't evolve in bat shit some monkey ate before some idiot ate the monkey. No. I'll tell you where it came from. It came from a lab. This is some designer shit, people. Somebody cooked.
Another satisfied customer.
And maybe it got out by accident, or maybe they let it out on purpose. But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way other than A, you don't have my sources, and B, you've been comatose for the last 60 years. Because God knows there ain't no advantage for people who love power in a situation like this, right? Nah, never happen. Wake up, New York. Open your eyes. Think.
Thank you.
best gear for the streets. Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
You think you could get her back?
Move up! This makes me think we have a chance.
I'm glad
you're on our side.
Back to where you came!
secure.
Hot damn, you did it! You're gonna be a hero around here, you know?
Safe area.
Take a look.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I couldn't pick up. I was hanging out with that girl I told you about, Vanessa. And yes, when I say hanging out, I mean exactly what you think. That's all you get. A gentleman doesn't kiss and tell. Anyway, thought I'd check in, see how my nephews are doing. Mom keeps leaving voice messages asking me when I'm coming home for the weekend. Can you please explain to her that busy college students have to spend weekends studying? She might actually buy it, coming from you. Gotta run to class. Call me back. Later.
Radio communication intercepted.
E-17 to Gramercy. They'll be in the parking lot.
How the fuck they get their hands on so many guns?
Raid on some JTF, I think. But I'm not exactly losing sleep over, you know?
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected. Approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
You better
Hostile forces approaching.
Put him back behind bars.
Warning. Explosive device detected.
Drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
all units. Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
Put him back behind the car.
Without you, I'm gonna be dead. Hopefully that'll make you think twice about being the next JTF officer we see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
We've got incoming!
We only have to
find cover.
Danny, it's me. You probably heard about what's going on. They're still saying flu, but I don't know. I took Vanessa into the ER again last night. It was bad. She had a fever of 103. She was hallucinating and, well, yeah. They kept her in this time. I'm not family, so they won't tell me anything. I don't think they know anything anyway. I'm still fine. Make sure you tell Mom. But it's getting weird. So many people are getting sick. The hospitals can't handle it. And they're setting up clinics in the parks and shit. It's fucked up. I'll try you later.
detected.
Would fit Damien.
What about you?
Hey there! Hate to say it, but we're running a little low on supplies, and we're having some trouble getting the last supply drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
We don't have to love it, but we do have to do it. Some of you might be old enough to remember the old Dark Winter exercise when the feds tried to simulate what something like this would look like. Turns out they predicted this shit show pretty accurately. That's what got Directive 51 written in the first place. Now we get to live with it.
Warning, Incoming hostiles.
got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Calling all units. Rikers have intercepted a mercy drop at the graveyard on East 21st and 3rd. Available units report to drop zone.
You pigs are dead!
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Ah, shit! There's more incoming!
City's lucky you're on outside.
Hey, don't get out of
here! Get to the other side!
There!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Hey, we don't let them pass us.
Don't let them pass us.
This is
our
city
now.
Hostile forces approaching.
It's an honor to fight with you. This Amherst guy was whose apartment you raided.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
For the help. We owe you one.
Thanks for your help. We can't afford to lose these supply drops. Not a single one.
We need you. Remember that out there.
thank God for you.
But the good news is we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Jump the gun.